AI has a tremendous potential in the healthcare setting, from diagnosing patients and predicting how they will evolve to finding the best drugs and the best treatments. You can really imagine the potential that this will have. The requirement is access to data, and federated learning will enable that. Will give us enough data that algorithms can learn from that data in a way that is accurate and safe.
Health data by its nature is private. It includes information that we don't want to be shared. And thus, it's very difficult to take it out of hospitals and just pull it in one place. Working together, NVIDIA and King's College London developed a new method for federated learning, where instead of bringing the data to the model, we take the model out to the data.
In a federated learning setting, we install a client inside each one of the hospitals, and this client contains data that has been stored in an harmonized way. We then take an algorithm, we put it into this container that is then sent to the different hospitals. This container learns from the data locally, and the parameters of the model, not the data, is sent back to a centralized server. The centralized server then takes multiple realizations of this model that have been trained on separate datasets and creates a consensus out of it. This consensus is sent back to the hospitals, learns from data again, and these updated models are sent back again to this centralized server. This process continues iteratively until the model converges and the algorithm has learned all that it needs to learn from this data. So the dataset that we used to demonstrate the validity of our methods was a dataset called BRATS. It comes from a very large international challenge on brain tumors. The data comes from MRI images, and the task is to segment the tumor and the different subcomponents of this tumor. And what we were able to demonstrate was when this data was scattered around multiple institutions, we were able to learn models that were as performing as if all the data was co-located.
Privacy-preserving federated learning implementation like the one we just did is game-changing, and it's just one of the many, many new things that we hope to be developing in the future with NVIDIA and King's College working together.